right there.
Now we're at the Continental Divide. Geography, history, geology, whatever.